Hello, welcome back to a MathWays video. Hello guys, welcome back to another MathWays video. As you can read here, today we're going to be doing area, as you can see. Alright, let's get started. See, here's the formula for area. This is the length and this is the width. So the formula, this is area, or A, equals length times width. Let's see one example. So first we count the squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 feet. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8 feet. And then we just basically just multiply. So yeah, 8 feet times 5 feet equals 40 feet. So the area for this is 40 feet. Here's one last two. What do you do? That's right, multiply. Try to figure this one out. That's great. Area equals, whoops, that's 6 right there. I forgot to write it. Yep, it's 5 centimeters and 6 centimeters. So 5 centimeters times 6 centimeters equals 30 centimeters. So the area for this is 30 centimeters. Make sure you subscribe and comment for more, and like for more MathWays videos, and have a nice day. Bye. And you can go back to this. Bye.